chief defect of Henry King was chewing little bits of string. At last he swallowed some, which tied itself in ugly knots inside. Physicians of the utmost fame were called at once, but when they came, they answered as they took their fees, "There is no cure for this disease. Henry will very soon be dead." His parents stood about his bed, lamenting his untimely death. When Henry, with his latest breath, cried, "Oh, my friend!